songs ever written, Hannah? Songs. Is it not? It's one of the best songs ever written. Being where we are and stuff is rolling in here, and I got to hang with Wavy earlier and stuff and have a kind of soak up a little bit of that wisdom, and driving into San Francisco and just thinking about the heyday of the dead and bars. It's like I've heard it a lot, I've heard it from Sleepwalk to Paul McCartney writing something else in his, I don't remember what song it was, but people, I wrote that song in a dream. Yeah, right. But that really happened to me on this next song. I hate that. I hate that it happened, but it did. And I was having this dream that I was in my room and I was listening to my vinyl records, and I had this old like Grateful Dead vinyl. It was like some live recording, and I was listening to it, and Jerry was singing this song, the words were, down by the river, the water's cold, I used to have a girl, but that's all right. And then I woke up and I immediately wrote it down, and that's it. That's all I remember, just those few words. But that's how the song started anyways, and then I just kind of added on to there, but it's really strange how that happened. I remember that dream. And so, I don't know, I figured since this is like Jerry's hood, maybe I should sing it.